hadis itu termasuk Allah itu sih kira apa sah Abdullah Anak saya cakap susu dan aku mamai tu pun asra sebab kebenima suku tak tahu pun nak buat apa lagi para itu sebab kebenima mana sebab kuasa berkemari suka tu buat jurus tu pun asra mana hadis yang asal buat jurus ia cakap dah sedang cari tu ini istismar hatta wanjang jawancan hatta wanjang jawancan sudah cari lah.
Kita baca pun apa ya? Aku
Allah ya rubuta musu dan akwai wanda suka bi shi Allah ya basu to da kan ba ba ta imanin mu saboda shi ba ni yawancin su sun zama tokoko ku kai ba ta da kai wanda ya saboda ne saboda ba ka bi tsarin da Annabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam ya tsara wani hatta ko ba ka su ba sa da wani sai an kora musu amana cikin amana dama kai amana ba ko ka ko ba dai ko Allah ko su kuma su ba kasan Najeriya ya ce amana mutum miliyan 250 ko ma ke sai bayan da wata ba hatta da kuma Najeriya sai yayi bayani da aka yi lokacin da yake gwamnati da su bayani gwamnati duk gwamnati ya takura mutanen sa aka ba shi kudi ya cike yanzu ba su adala aka dinga wahala ya boye kudi ko wani minista ko wani kansa ko wani babban wanda ke shugabanci ya ya cike kudi ya boye shi wallahi ba wata zai da dama wasu hadisai sun nuna shugabanni a ɗaure za a kawo su sai wanda ya adalci ne za a kunce shi ya sa da aka kawo sai da abokan shugabanci ya ce a banu ba suka ce dole su kai dole ne za ka ya kama yin kasuwa ya je neman kudin sa ya dai saba aka ce a dawo ka zo ka dace aiki amma kuma mu saya ake yi duka kamfen ake a tayo da ƙarya da gaskiya sai an hau da bokaye da miyagun mutane da miyagun ma duk an ka sai ya zaya ya hau kuma ya kwashe kuma mutane da mu sai ya biya ba shi ya yi shi sa duk muna cikin sai wanda ana kana fitar ana fitar shugabanni su sani cewa ba morewa ba ne ana yawo da kai da jiniya ana fito da mutane a kan kwalta za a kawo ka tsirara da mun Allah ta fara kuma kuma za ka yi bayani ka ga yanzu mu kusa kasa ko 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 kuma ya kasan nan ko no ma sa ke no ma ko kiwo ba sa ke kiwo suke kasuwa ta ba mu shi kinda ba ko nan ba kiwo shugabanni suna gani su suna yawo da jiniya kada kuma ya ana da wani ai hadisin da manzo sai ce wasu hafai din nan ku roki ku bi shi abin da sai ce ku bi dai ku yi ku ba ku roki Allah ai dan abin da kake shi ne ku ba shi da ni eh ku roki ni ku ba shi ne shi ne mana ku roki ni Allah ku ba shi da su da wannan shi ne mana wannan shi ake cewa mafhum mawquq وتسأل الله الذي لكم أبي ما كنت أبقى قولوا لا وإن سكا هنا وكوكا دلي وكوكا دلي نسو قولوا لك شعب بل ليسوا ينترى لك كان شاما كان شعبا سبا والله يسوا ينترى إنت مسلمين با ولي باك إنه لك جاء دنيا دعوا لك إنه لك جاء دنيا والله يدن شيء يمكن بما كبر كامل تكات كات بجمع ذاتي على يوكا ba mai taimakon ka kuma sai ka biya kowa tunaka shugabanni kuka su ɗauka ƙwarewa ne da jin daɗi ne da karɓar miliyoyin kuɗi ana cikin bala'i suna zuba a jiyunsu suna raba wanda suka ga dama wallahi shi hantara shi hantara abin ba sauƙi ne ba ko rufiya ba kuma rayuwar zuwa take Allah ya tsare mana kamar ta Allah ya ba mu zaman lafiya a sabbin rayuwa talakawa a bi a sami koma ga Allah kuma shugabanni su koma ga Allah idan mun koma ga Allah Allah zai kawo da su Allah ya kawo da su a duka su Allah mabba wannan ne gaba cikin kata kuma bai in sin baloni ko ka tun kama bai a bai a wato su ko kola ci ko wato wani da zai ga ku a duka ku wara ai da kuma su bi eti akbar a so ko ni da lawa ko ni ni pa itin sele mo fararo ko fararo pa wala ko eto ni pe ni wode awo ta wode ko to fu koni ko si to ni ku asu wala na to wode to fu ko ba to ni nta e so da o ko ko no wala to wode ja de o ko so go ni so o ko je fe ko ko to so wa ko ko ni ku ki a jo ba o so na ise gbogbo wa selama. Wọ́n kí wọ́n yẹ káṣe tásìkò náà bá pa ọ̀rọ̀ àwọn òbí sẹ́lá kan. Ìṣe wa sọ fún ipá ìwé ni. Ṣé eléyìí ni tí ẹ bá ìwé bá ṣùgbọ́n? Àwọn olórí yìí ẹ̀tọ́ wọn ọlọ́tọ̀ ẹ̀tọ́ wọn. Ẹ má tó wọn lẹ́tọ̀ wọn. Ẹ fọ ní fún jẹ́tọ̀ olórí. Ìbẹ́ ni pé ní ìjà bá ní a ṣe ṣé ò bá ti gbà ṣé ò bá ti Allah has mentioned leadership in the Quran. Abdullah ibn Mas'ud. And the hadith is transmitted by Bukhari and Muslim, which means it's a sound hadith. Prophet ﷺ was sitting and his companions were there. He said, Satakuna Asra, there's going to be a time will come when your leaders are going to be multi-billionaires. Multi-billionaires. This is Rasulullah's standard for you. Allah has informed him, as if he sees the situation in this country and many countries of the world of today, where leaders are akin to corruption. Very clear corruption. He said in that hadith, they are going to be accumulating wealth. Wealth. They will not even know how much they have of wealth. I.e. is his mind and one. That's why today you see leaders with billions and millions. Of course, you cannot fault them alone. You will fault those two in the world. Is there any government by accident? How many times it goes that is war by accident? And if at all, before you know it, it's a billionaire. Multi. Rasulullah has mentioned this. And the companions asked Rasulullah, they said, Ya Rasulullah, if we are to witness that time you are talking about, what do we do? That's why it comes our attention in Nigeria to the Muslims. What do we do? This is Rasulullah giving solution. Not taking from dictionaries that are not relevant. Their comments that are human liberty, that can have errors. Why do you think what in our? How do we know of this leadership? One for the 4 days ago. And it has happened. And it's happened. He told them, what do we do? He said, what we should do? In fact, you should discharge the responsibility that is on you for following your leads. To abdul al haq al ladhi alayhi. Every duty that is assigned to you, do it. Listen to me. Do it excellently. It's not confrontation. It's not mention confrontation. No violence. No riot. Do it. Do your best. Aspects. Make sure you are ideal and you are being ideal. To have people and really. And the other side of this sentence. What is Abdullah? I love you, you very clear for any other student. But your rights that have been denied by these tyrannical leaders, these brutal leaders, don't confront them. Don't be violent. Leave your own right. Ask Allah for your own rights. And you know what that means? That means leave them. Ask me your rights. I will give you. Allow me. We see them doing what they want to do. And see what I'm going to do to them. Either here or there or together. Somebody will be telling you to go about. You go about people actually who are good news, who are criminals, who doesn't have this country in mind at all, opposition, and even some who actually, some of them are even in the ruling party, some of them are. You are cutting democracy to be a way out. Why Rasulullah is giving a fantastic solution? Leave them. Ask Allah of your right. Allah will give you your right. Brothers and sisters, you should take the advice of Rasulullah very, very seriously. You are not missing anything. After all, we are called upon to worship Allah, we and the jinn. Allah says he doesn't need anything from us. No food, no material is in need of it. He is the Al-Razzaq. وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونِ مَا أُرِيدُ مِنْكُمْ مَا أُرِيدُ مِنْ رِزْقٍ وَمَا أُرِيدُ أَنْ يُطْعِمُونِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الرَّزَّاقُ. He is the sustainer. He is the sustainer. Nobody can give him. That's why anybody that you see rich is not because of his wisdom or his calculation or his mathematics. No. Allah decreed him to be rich. And when you are poor, it's because you are dull, because you are foolish. No! to our leaders, they shouldn't feel they are wise, or it is their campaign that put them there to be leaders. It is Allah's decree for you to be there, and it's a trial, it's a temptation, it's a crisis for you on the Lord of Yama. When you do not discharge the responsibility and the duties of being a leader. The companion of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam used to fear being leaders. They used to run away from leadership. Some if appointed as governors, they would leave. They would refuse. The Amir would force them by force. But today, leadership has been bought. And I always say, I don't want to blame leaders alone. Even we that are followers to be blamed more. I asked one of the versions of what I have presented today. How many of our governors became governor poor? He was not something to give. He was not something to give. That's why they will claim the wealthy position with their money, some of them. And the money was given to the followers. All the same, as a Muslim leader, you should be careful. There are duties and responsibilities. If you are the president, 250 million Nigerians, even their animals and their homes, Allah is going to ask you about the problem of human beings. Leaders will be chained on the law of God. None will be discharged until when we discharge the responsibility on us. So it's not just going in a convoy, causing chaos and confusion on the road, throwing people out of the road because you are a leader. It's not all about that. It's about the question of the law of God. You will never go free, you must answer. Today, kidnappers are there all over. Bandits are there all over. People cannot farm, they want to farm. They want to farm. That's the only thing they want as business. The land is there, the land is there. But they cannot farm. They became beggars in their country. Some became refugees in their country. Healthy. Because not protection, which is the duty of the leaders. Leaders should ponder well and think about the consequences of the law of God. They have all the machinery to make sure they have things in order. Allah has given them this force. So anybody who is close to the corridor of leadership, either friend or associate, either neighbor or relative, regardless of who they have as advisors, kindly advise them wisely. You are saving their dignity here, and you are saving them from the door of the hour. They are in trouble on that day, a serious trouble, a very big one. We pray Allah to guide our lives. This, our country, Nigeria, we pray Allah to ask for peace. Oh Allah, we are asking you with your beautiful names and your powerful attributes and to those who are weak among us, Allah, give us peace in this nation. In the Bible, like you said, Allah, Nabi, Ya Yudhina, Abu Sallu, 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 Abu Sallu